Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In my last video, while preparing insect killer, I tested these tube light starters and I received comments that how did I tested these starters. Let's see. If you don't have good practical experience in power electronics, never try to repair because it have live voltage. This test procedure is it is a trick which I use most of the time. So I will use series lamp, 60 watt tungsten lamp. I will use this series lamp. Take care for the safety. Now I will connect this test lead across this starter. We can see this is the condition. It is a good starter and the lamp will also flicker. Let's see the other one. If lamp have this indication, that means this starter is good. Some starters are weak. They will not give a good flickering on the lamp. Let's see this one. We can see this one is weak. In some tube lights it will work, but in some tube lights it will not work. Let's see these two. Yes, it's good. This one is weak. These three are good. This starter, it is not giving full indication. We can see it is approximately fully bright, so it will not turn on any tube light. This starter, it is not giving good spark, so it will not give a good excitation to the choke and it will not turn on the tube light. But if we compare this one, as I told, it is a trick. We can see it is giving good indication. In this way we can identify which one is weak, which one is short circuit. If any starter it is not indicating totally, that means its internal tube is damaged, so that will not work. Or if anyone is short circuit internally, because this starter have capacitor and a tube, if the capacitor is short circuit, it will cause to fully illuminate this lamp. It will make short circuit. And if anyone have open circuit, that will not respond at all. If any capacitor is weak or its tube is weak at that time, it will not give full ignition. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.